hey, let's use the compass.
Okay, you have fun, Casey.
Oh,
see, Cas.
Oh, hang on, do you guys want to help me out? Thanks, guys. Well, I'm hoping that I can catch, like, heaps and heaps of fish so then we can all have lunch together. Would you guys like that? All right. Whoa, whoa. Guys, what? I think I've caught something. High five. High five, I've caught us lunch. Can you help me out?
Hey, the high five, I'm thinking we should all go north.
Whoa, north. Whoa, yeah. Guys, I've caught something really big. I need your help.
Five, really big waste.
Be a crab with me.
scuttling back and forth. Scuttle, scuttle, scuttle!
Wow. Hey, this island is full of beautiful flowers.
Yeah.
Here, Diane. Happy
friends.
Hey, Laura.
Yes.
Thank you.
I feel just like a hula girl with this on. That is a great idea. Who wants to do some hula dancing with us?
Hula dancing? That would be perfect for me. Well, you know, the waves are really big. I am going to go for a surf. Hey, Tim. Hey, Stevie. Would you like to come for a hula? What? A surf?
No, hula dancing.
Eeny, meeny, miny.
Dancing with all of us?
Well, Captain here might have to miss out on that one.
Oh.
No one else, you see?
Chelsea?
Oh, anyway, I might go below and check my map to see where I went wrong. It might have been that slight left turn at Hawaii.
All right, see you soon, Chaps.
Bye, Captain Chaps. Ah, oh, this is going to be fun, girls. Hey, what about all you little crabs out there? Do you want to do some hula dancing with us? Okay, well how about everybody jumps up just like this onto your feet so that I can show you the dance moves. That's it, hula dancers. Okay, so what we have to do is put our hands onto our hips. Yeah, and then we're going to move them side to side, back and forth, one way and then the other. That's it. Now for our hula hands, we're going to go up and down. Up and down, like a big wave out in the ocean.
Yeah. Hey, and maybe I could play along on my ukulele here.
Yeah, that's a great idea. Come on, everyone, let's all give it a try.
All right, hula dancers ready? Okay, we'll put your hands onto your hips.
Put your hands.